She wants it to be gold, now like that Oscar it's gold.
To dry, look how much darker Ambitious getting.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like.
Well, let's give it some time. When it dries, we'll come back and make another decision too. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have to let it dry. Over here, I just think we've already done our best work. So.
Let's go from that. We don't need to paint the room.
Wait,
we're done.
Well, if you're waiting for it to dry, then shouldn't we do the spun gold and the red next to each other?
Dad.
Well, that's
Dad, can I mean, something you could also do?
Since we're waiting for it to dry for a verdict, although I really think Ambitious is probably better.
Yeah.
Gone with the Wind seems a bit out of place.
Dad, can I show you something you also could have done? I just have a great idea.
Paint a giant worm in gold that looks like the dune worm.
That's not what I was going to say.
And a little mouse running away.
What?
We'll let that dry. I don't want to mix some red in this. A little touch of red. I don't know, fresh.
So we'll use the same color gold for the bathroom, and we can use the same color gold for the Disneyland room. It really should be the Ambitious.
I want to show you what you could have done.
What?
You could have put a little
bee
under this.
I could have.
But we don't want to put red on that wall because it's going to be the lighter wall.
I know, but you could have put the yellow on there. I'm just saying.
Is that's not going to make the wall look weird where it's the other color, is it?
No, it'll cover it.
No, it'll cover it.
Okay. Boy, this is delightful. This is the best thing I've been a part of today.
All right, well, I'm going to go wash these out and get back to work.
Okay.
Oh, my gosh.
And then we'll let it dry.
The little army this, men are
you
like...
You get a good idea of what this will look like against each other. There,
yeah. I didn't know that.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
That won't you bad.
Well, that's Gray. He's texting me. We'll let that dry and
oh,
see
no,
what happens.
Oh, no, I'm sinking. I'm sinking into the toy.
Oh, did he say about the toy box?
That's turning
out
to be
more. Well, you know what?
Oh, no, I'm sinking. I'm sinking into the total.
Can we put one more coat on there? Because that looks like it's a little on thicker.
Ah, oh, help. I'm in quicksand.
That may be, you may be getting a little
this
bit of a
blue.
It looks like that may be a thicker coat.
Yeah. I must relax.
Well, I thought it looked like a... See, I keep going back and forth as to which one looks more gold, but on the wall, the Ambitious looks more gold.
It
looks like an Oscar gold, like a true gold.
It does, but it's changing colors as it's drying, too.
Well, but it's turning more gold, though. I mean...
That's true.
Sorry, guys. I have to, relax on the floor until I can get up because it's quicksand. Quicksand down here, so you have to relax to get out of it.
See all the important men in Nellie's life, like the Baron Harkonnen and the Pope.
Yeah, that should be a good thing. Now that should give us a good idea. We'll let it darken and see, and let it dry. Now for the third time. I will go wash
this. Which ones would you want me to do now?
So see then... Okay.
I'll text Gray, but I'm going to wash this.
Okay. Because if he does want to do that, we'll need enough red paint for the toy box.
Well you'll have enough.
Yeah, okay.
You should.
And then...
Because
if this... And then if this bathroom becomes gold... Then, if this bathroom becomes gold...
Okay, that's
imagine this bathroom becomes gold and then this bedroom becomes see how many walls are in here though there's like they didn't even paint this part there's like there's so many walls in this room for some reason
I didn't realize it was all green though I mean other than this one wall.
Well they left it plain over here I never noticed this wall wasn't green until I mean, I like the coloring of this room, but I just think it would be so pretty. It would make it feel more like our space, and it still uses so many. We could leave up a lot of her Disney stuff. I don't know what to do with all the Santa Clauses. But some of it, like anything that's Disney, could then stay up. Mm-hmm. Most of it is Disney, because a lot of the pictures she has are Disney pictures.
Good.
We'll leave up the Knott's Berry Farm thing too. Healthy competition, never hurt anyone.
Quicksand on his bed. Oh dear. Oh man. I'm gonna have to relax. relax in this quicksand so I can
get out. Okay. You'll have to relax, huh?
Okay. Well, actually, if we made it Disneyland, the Snoopy stuff can stay up too, and it'll just be like a breath of Knott's Berry Farm, because Camp Snoopy is at Knott's Berry Farm.
Yeah.
Now, I was going to say now, but that's for some time. It's been there for a while.
Is that like dust flying into my eyes, or is it just...
No, probably not.
I swear, like... There's so much...
But there's a lot in here that can stay.
Wait,
this
I
is my old light switch plate.
And
then, see, the gold will tie it together.
Yeah.
Giddy, if we could get accents of gold in your room, it would be kind of perfect, but...
I'm not kidding. In the guest room, it's Spider Cat. You have to come. This is important.
Okay.
Her room has the most... Or his room has the most happening ceiling. You can... Okay, let's turn off the Chris Pratt mocks us.